How we doing, guys? Welcome aboard. Todd, Merry Christmas to you, sir. Thomas, what is good? You guys up north staying warm?
Thinking about you guys. I'm cold down here. I know you guys gotta be freezing.
Everything's spoken for tonight, guys. We'll get started here in just about a minute. Trying to finish up some last minute stuff here. Good. Touch your balls around in a wheelbarrow if you started Minshew. I guess there might not be any options if you have Jalen Hurts. Tell you what, what's aggravating to me is I'm a Tennessee Titan fan. I gotta watch this trot Malik Willis out there, or Ryan Tannehill for that matter. I'd much rather have Gardner Minshew starting for my team. You the man, all I can tell you. I don't know what he scored fantasy wise, but I know he was having a good game. Alright, 10:10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, guys. Welcome aboard. Merry Christmas to everybody. I am actually going to be live tomorrow just for a jersey break. I didn't message everybody today that makeup jersey break, so I'm not going to be able to do it till tomorrow. I'll message everybody, give them a break time, but that's all we're doing. We won't be doing any live fills or anything like that. That's tomorrow. Tomorrow or tonight, we will do some Black Label live fills. Jason, you made it. How you doing, sir? So we got a 696 Hit Parade Limited Edition NHL card. 697 is a Hit Parade bat. 698 is a full-size Hit Parade helmet. 698 is Black Label hockey jersey. Guys, I appreciate you jumping the break. Very best of luck. If you don't hit, you will get a shipping notification. We have to mark everything shipped on eBay. If you do hit, you get tracking with your purchase. Just four eBay breaks and Black Label live fills, guys. Very best of luck. Tyreek's a boss. Alright, let me get it pulled up here where I can see my screen on my phone and we are good to go. Just 696 is first. Just going to give you guys a heads up. I am going to be out of town. Won't be breaking again until next Saturday. After, I don't want to call tomorrow night a break night, but pretty much tonight's my last night. Besides the makeup jersey, until next Saturday. Then I'll be back for like 2 or 3 weeks. And then I'm back. I have to go out of town and work for 2 or 3 weeks. So it's going to be, January's going to be a pretty slow month for me. 696 hockey card. Good luck. Series 5. Box 26. What is it, Mouse? You want some cheese? Let's just go there. Breaking from the other side of my camera here, and it feels a little weird. I don't even know why I'm doing it, but I'm doing it. Hockey card, be good. You've been good for the past. That's pretty good. 113 out of 399. How about? What does the Fox say? 2019-2020 Trilogy Hockey. Sticker auto. Level 1. Rookie. Oh, that's rookie. Trilogy Rookie Premieres, 113/399. Hockey does not disappoint once again. Nice hit. New York. Talking, we're good, right, guys? Get a little worried. New York is Michael. Michael, congrats. Nice hit. We're good here, right? Last comment I see is Christian's mouse. You know, I get worried when I don't see chat. $6.97's next. Just making sure I can see my hand on the. Okay, Thomas. I appreciate it. Thomas, you've been with me a while. You know why I asked that. Appreciate it, Mike. $6.97 is a bat. Let me make sure that's right. Yeah, that is right. Well, I moved the bat. Where to put it? 11/10. Series 9. Vlad, you call Met? Are you a Met fan? We're gonna stick with the New York theme all night, is that what it is? I feel like I've done that several times where I pull the same city. I can remember when we pulled Fernando Tatis out of Hit Parade card and Fernando Tatis, actually it was Juan Soto. Juan Soto out of Hit Parade card and Juan Soto out of Gold Rush jersey in the same night. The sticker says game model. I haven't. This looks like a plain bat. Oh, okay. I see. Well, any guesses on that? Custom model Pro Reserve Maple. That was a good looking bat. Victus. Any guesses? ACTC. Alec Baum. That's a Phillies hit, right? Didn't he the third baseman that everybody hated for a week? When you get to be my age, your memory starts slipping, boys. I think it's a Philly hit, though. Yeah, it's a Philly hit. Who got the Phillies? I think it's a pretty solid hit. Compared to some of the stuff we've pulled. Cameron, there you go, sir. Congrats. I like that.
I don't know. It says it's a game model. I'll just have to take them at their word. 697's full parade, hit parade, full size Hummer. We don't hit many monsters out of the bats, so
I'll take Alec Bloom.
Let me tuck this away for just a second. Tom Brady on Christmas Eve, 82/100, Series 5. Because everything, I'm leaving for a cruise on Monday, so everything will ship out Monday before I leave. Just so you know. Brown paper. Now I'm going to look at it. See what we got. Spreading the teams around here lately. Christmas Eve is a pretty good night to break, it seems like. Nice hit for the Saints. Beckett certified. I think we know who that is. That's nice. That's the thing's first time I ever pulled him, honestly. I don't see much of his stuff. Of course, it'd be better if he would actually play. But Saints tonight was Gilbert. Gilbert? That is Michael Thomas, my friend. That is a... awesome hit. I was just checking to make sure the sticker's right. I know that's his autograph. Wow. Michael Thomas. Good stuff, man. You guys are impressed. Okay, Black Label, $6.99. Those are three solid hit parade hits, guys. Gotcha, Gilbert. Yeah, man, I buy a lot of helmets. I break a lot of helmets. Yeah, just Michael Thomas' stuff. I'm not saying you can't get it. I'm just saying it's not. It's not as common as a lot of other stuff. Let me tell you that. Nice hit, man. Thank you. I'm going to get these box numbers really well. Let me make sure my other thing works here. Yeah, okay, we're good. All right, Black Label, we'll get the box numbers. Names, so 29 boxes. There's two double boxes. Gilbert, you have a great Christmas, you and your family. Hope everything works out. You have a awesome day, man. Eat plenty of food, spend some time with the family. Good stuff. I'm sure some people have to work tomorrow.
29 boxes, 31 names, 2 double boxes, 2 dice, a minimum of 5. Good luck. We will try some live fills here just after this. 6 times we go. What does that mean? No idea what you just told me, Random. So whatever. On round box number 50, we finally hit a new somebody in the new run. 53, results around 6, completed. Good luck. Authentic COA Anthony Mantha Detroit. It's got a 4 goal home opener 10/16 2019 inscription on an Adidas Pro for the Red Wings. That's good stuff. Who's got him? Mike says, nice, thank you. That is Mike. I figured it would be, but you never know. Mike, congrats, man. Love those inscribed. I love all inscripted jerseys. Just a little something extra. Before I drop a line, guys, I'm going to do a little recap here. Hit Parade Hockey Card, Adam Fox, Trilogy Rookie Premier to $3.99. You just seen Anthony Mantha. Michael Thomas, that gold ink on that Eclipse. Very nice. Baseball bat was Alec Baum, game model, to the Phillies. Let me get this bat tucked away here, and I'll drop you guys a line. If you're out of here, guys, I appreciate you as always. Like I say, I will not be live again until next Saturday night. You guys are awesome. I hope you have a very Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. I won't see you before then. I don't think. I'm not very good with dates. Sorry, this bat's acting like it just said. Alright. Let me get this typed up here. So let me get the price list pulled up for you guys. So 53 needs to come out of here. And updated price sheet, a few dollar adjustments, guys. Mantha is gone. All right, as always, one claim per comment, guys. Pick your player, black label jersey break. Very best of luck. many people on tonight. Sadik, you got Jari and Stahl. Nick, you got Francis. Mike, you got Cromwell. Shusterkin is Chris K. Thomas, you got Iggy. Christian, you got Forsberg and Point. Nick, you got Esposito. Sadik, you got Kuryshev. Chris K, you got Kaku. Nick, you got Dion. Sonic's got everybody else. Appreciate it, bud. Carlson. Got Carlson, Batherson, Voracek, Lundqvist, Huberto, Thomas, yeah, Lindbergh, Sadik's got Jager, Mike's got Kovalchuk. Guys, if you're on the fence, you don't want to miss this break. Sadik's got Backstrom. Let me get this highlighted. I really don't want to discount tonight. Not this break, guys. I could tell you why, but it wouldn't be any fun. Thomas, you got Raquel. So I got, we're not bad, we got four, we got eight players. I got Cujo, Opozo, Schrom, Hunter, Bork, Green, Doughty, JT Miller. I'll leave it up for a minute, see what happens. We're going to break it regardless, but you guys feel free to go ahead and send. Nick says Doughty. Cujo, Opozo, Schrom, Hunter, Bork, Green. Bobby, welcome, Bobby. Bobby takes Cujo. JT Miller is Chris K. My boy Schrom. Sadik. All right, so that leaves us with Hunter, Opozo, Ray Bork, Canada, and Mike Green. Go ahead and send, guys, if you need the PayPal. It's here at the bottom of the screen. Or Venmo, just no comments, please. I'll check payments here in a second. Here, I can do $2 discounts on those. Thank you, guys. I don't know if, I didn't get it typed out, but those are $2 discounts. Hunter's a $2 discount. 4-6. Green is a $2 discount for 6. Ray Bork Canada is 8, and Opozo is 8. two greens. Did I miss something? What did I miss? Did somebody else climb in? Sadek takes Wart Canada for 8. What did I miss, Christian? Thomas closes this out. You miss. Oh, okay. We'll just do $2 with it. It's fine. That's my fault. Thomas opposed was 8. All right, guys, get sent. We'll do something fun for you guys here. Yes, sir. Pozo does close. I figured as much. You're good, Nick. I just always check Venmo last for whatever reason. Bobby, you need payment information, bud? Sent Venmo, gotcha, okay. Oh, that's my fault. I see it there. I apologize. Yeah, I have an expense. Actually, let me get that breakless. I don't know if we'll try another one, guys. I don't care. We can try whatever. It don't matter to me. We're missing some key pieces. It is Thanksgiving night, though. Thanksgiving, Christmas. What? It's one of these holidays. Alright, no giveaway. Don't go anywhere, guys, after this break. Watch till the end. 95 and 11. 2 dice, minimum of 5. Eleven times it is. Go ahead. Good luck. completed. Results around 11. Box 46 coming at you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Alright, guys. Let's take 46 out of here. We're going to copy and paste this list again. Grab another box for you guys. We'll do a 2-for-1. Forty-six was the first one I got it wrote down. We're taking 46 out and running a completely new random though. With 27 entries, 11 and 95 on the two dice, minimum of 5. 9 times. Good luck. Bobby, I don't know if you broke Black Label. They're usually just one box breaks, but results around 963 up top. Completed. They're usually just one box breaks, but everybody's been pretty good to me, so I like to give back to them around the holidays if I can. 2-4. 2-4 is right. Actually, tell you what. Take 63 out of there. And we'll go one more time. All right, guys, 3-for. Box 11 up top, box 95, 26 entries, 2 dice, 11 times. Three for the price of one. Not making any money here, ladies and gentlemen. Completed, results around 11, 51. We're just hitting the new run. All right, 3-for, guys. I have 46, 63, 51. I'm going to go over here and get 51 out of the random. Best of luck. I can't do much more than that, but hopefully we can spread some love around here. I appreciate you guys. Black Label wouldn't be possible without you, so let's go. 46 was the first one. How about Igor Shesterkin Fanatics? Oh, happy holidays to you guys. I appreciate you. That's a pretty nice way to start. Shesterkin on the Fanatics was box 46. 63. That is a tall stack. I hope they don't fall over here. He just likes to hang out in the office here. COA, Adidas Pro, Ottawa Senators, Eric Carlson. This is the last box, 51. Try to be a nice guy, and bang! I'm just kidding. I'm glad, man. Jaromir Jagr in 51 to close us out. Wow. Jaromir Jagr on an Adidas Pro Fanatic certified. Wow.
Bang! Bang! Bang!
Pull this up. So Jagr was a Sadiq. Congrats, sir. Carlson, Sadiq. Congrats, sir. Shesterkin was Chris K. Congrats, guys. Three pretty nice jerseys. Good stuff. The Steelers forget there was a second half to play. I mean, the Raiders forget there was a second half. All right, guys, you want to call it? You want to try one more? I'll leave it up to the crowd here. I'm sure everybody's got Christmas stuff to do, so. You guys, let me know. I'm done. Yep, Thomas, I hope you have a Merry Christmas, bud. That goes for everybody. If you're out, guys, I appreciate you, as always. I can't stress it enough. Wouldn't be here without you. So, I'm going to throw another one up here. If you guys want to, Bobby says he'll do one more. It'll just be a one-box break, just so we know, guys, just so clear. I'm going to type up a line and you guys can claim. Don't send until I tell you to. Just let's make sure we can even get it filled first. Nick, Merry Christmas, sir. I hope you have a good one, man. You guys get a belly full. We're losing some members here, but we're going to try. I understand. People got stuff to do on Christmas Eve. Except for me. Let's see where it goes. If we, like I say, don't send, guys. Okay, one more quick. Fourth and one. I don't have it on the TV. Is Tomlinson going for it? It's pretty ballsy. You're throwing 30 if he is. I guess it's only 4 minutes left, 5 minutes left. Oh, sorry. I got brakes going on here. Sadiq Ojari. Christian, you got point. Sadiq, you got stall. Chris K. Gonna clean me out of Rangers.
Capo.
Mike, you got Cromwell? Christian's got Forsberg. Oh, he punted. I bet you they're booing. Wish I could watch it. Charles, how you doing, nice sir? Just missed on Cromwell. Francis goes to Nick. Sadiq's got Khrushchev. Nick's got Dion. Nick, you got Esposito. Sadiq, you got Batherson. Charles, you got Kovalchuk. Sadiq, you got Backstrom. I feel like I just said that. Oh, Batherson, okay. You got Huberto as well. Mike just missed Huberto. Sadiq's got Voracek. Bobby, you got Cujo. Sadiq, I think you hit, Mike, you got Dowdy. I think you hit Yager because you gave up the Bork the other night. I think that's how stuff works. Maybe I'm wrong, but. Lundqvist, Opozo, Strom, Hunter, Winberg. Used to be a time when a Seattle Kraken player did not sit stagnant here. Iggy, Ray Bork. Everybody's tired of seeing Ray Bork. Mike Green, Laroquel, JT Miller. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. $3 discounts. Merry Christmas. This is the last break, guys. Lundqvist is 6. Opozo is 7. Strom is 5. Hunter is 5. Winberg is 5. Iggy is 10. Bork is 7. Green is 5. Raquel is 6. And JT Miller is 5. Charles, you got Raquel. 4, 6. Mike just missed Raquel. Sadiq, you got Winberg for 5. Mike, you got Green for 5. Charles, you got Bork for 7. Chris, you got JT Miller for 5. Mike, Miss JT. Bobby, you got Strom for 5. Nick, you got Henrik for 6. And Iggy for 10. So what does that leave us at? Tim Hunter, it looks like. Oh, you did. I missed that. Okay. Sorry, Nick. Sorry. I missed that. It was claimed before the discount. I'm still going to put it as a discount. But sorry, Nick. Sorry. Okay. Opozo and Hunter. You guys are more than welcome to go ahead and send. Obviously, we're going to break this. So. think we are closed. Mike's got a Pozo for 7. Sadiq's got Hunter for 5. Alright, guys. Thank you for the fill. Go ahead and get sent. This will be the last one. I'll let you guys out of here. Twenty-one, Charles. I knew you'd go for it. We're gonna go ahead and break this and get out of here.
Get out of here.
So we should have 25 numbers. This is my last one. Thanks a lot, guys. You got me in trouble.
Whatever. I looked at YouTube and I didn't see it. So
oh,
yeah, it's my YouTube channel.
Don't tell me that.
I mean, I'm telling you, I shut my phone down. And
we're good, right, guys? I'm gonna pull up the random. It looks good on my end.
I was putting maple syrup in pipettes for charcuterie board tomorrow.
Yummy. Alright. Last one of the night, guys. Thank you very much. Good luck. Sadiq says hi.
What's up, Sadiq? Hopefully Ray's pulling y'all big winners.
Yeah.
Being Santa Claus instead of the Grinch.
We do what we can do. Yeah, we're good. Okay, appreciate it. 25 entries, guys. Box 11's up top. Box 95. Good luck. 2. Dice. 4. Go fish. Alright, 6 times. Here we go. Maybe. Drop the screen for some reason. Wearing it out now. Results round 6 completed. Box 57 coming at you.
Oh my god. Stuff I gotta know.
Well, you have something Monday, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do it all tomorrow.
Yeah, I mean, that's all I think I've been thinking about to do.
Everybody gets to ship around my household tomorrow. That's weird. You can sit around the tree some other time. 57. Thank you.
Oh, Jesus. Pull it back, right?
Very nice jersey. Philip Forsberg Stadium Series Adidas Pro. Pretty good way to end it. It's Ben Christian. Don't know if you got any nut time or not. We'll see though. What about those 57?
57 is correct.
Forsberg is Christian. Congrats, Christian. All right, guys. I appreciate you all. Your mail will go out Monday before I get on the ship. And I'll see you guys next Saturday. Guys, hang out with the family. Get your bellies full tomorrow. Merry Christmas. Thank you all very much. And I'll see you next weekend.
Merry Christmas. What was your
thing
before you?
Oh, you're awesome, bud. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
See ya.